Yeah, please, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. David Gevasis, with David Madison for conduct the will of the people, and you have put in our hearts and desire and working on the will of policies to carry out. We would like to thank you for those who are here, and those who are wanting to be here but can't be here. We'd like to thank you for giving us the opportunity to participate in our local government. And so we'd like to pray for our local leaders, our state leaders, and federal leaders. We would like to say a special prayer to the First Lady of our county, Ms. Cindy. I pray that you continue to bless and protect her, and give her the blessings that she may be in need of. We'd like to thank you for all the people who came out tonight. We pray that they continue to participate in the local government, even after today. All these blessings, lights in Jesus' name. Amen.
I pledge allegiance